Finally tonight here, Reese Witherspoon. You know her from Legally Blonde and Sweet Home Alabama, but tonight she's celebrating other brave children calling America their home after the horrors they witnessed. Here's Amy Robach.
She was the breakout star in Legally Blonde.
Hi, I'm Elle Woods, and this is Breezer Woods.
And played the ruthless Tracy Flick in Election.
You won't just be voting for me. You'll be voting for yourself.
But her latest campaign is taking Reese Witherspoon far from the glamour of Hollywood.
It was one of those things where I was like, I can't not do this movie.
Witherspoon's new movie, The Good Lie, telling the story of the lost boys and girls of Sudan, orphans who walked hundreds of miles to escape the Civil War in 1983 before being brought to America. Her co-stars lived that hardship in real life.
This is the story of my home. This is the voice of those who's not heard.
Reese plays a tough-talking employment counselor assigned to find the lost boys' jobs.
Did your luggage come down the chute?
One of the funnier moments was when they tell you your nickname.
They all think that's very funny.
Okay, what was it again? I forgot.
I have fed Yardie.
Yardie?
It means great white cow.
Well, it's better than a lot of things I've been called.
But the movie isn't just about where the Lost Boys started, but how far so many of them have come. This man, a veteran who fought in Iraq. This entrepreneur built a clinic in South Sudan. A minister who's testified before Congress.
And this is truly, at the end, an American story, an American dream, where you can reinvent yourself.
Absolutely.
With the help of people such as her.
Amy Robach, ABC News, Washington.
And for more on the film and how you can help, you can go to abcnews.com.